Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Super Videos. And in this video, I have three amazing and unique application and website for you. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. The first application I have in my list is that is fake notification. Yes, that is an amazing application. Let me just open this and let me show you how this will work for you. Simply you have to open this application and it will be open up like this. Here you have to give a name to this application. Let's suppose if I give a name Facebook, and then I have to enter the name. Let's suppose if I enter here girlfriend, and then the message, I have to enter any message here like hello, how are you, like this. And then I can click on this next, or I do have some advanced option wherein I can able to schedule this message which will be coming onto my phone. Actually, this is a fake message and fake notification which I can able to bring on my phone any point of time. If I'm sitting with my friends, with my girlfriend, with my wife or anyone, a message will automatically comes on my phone screen and I can able to show them. Let me show you. I'm gonna click on this next here, and after that I can also select any icon from here as well, like it is from Facebook. So I'm gonna click on this Facebook and then click on this go, and then you can see this one on the top. There is a message automatically comes in immediately. This is the message from a girlfriend, hello, how are you. In the same way, you can also schedule this message. If you don't want that message should come immediately, you can click on this schedule, or you can also add some extra messages as well, and then these messages will come on to that particular time. So this application is really, really amazing. You must try this one. Link you will be getting in the description. Now let's talk about the second website, and the website is also very, very useful, and you will get surprised to know that. And the website name is pixelhunter.io. Yes, that is an amazing website. Simply just have to open it and then you have to scroll it down, and then there is an option of choose a file. Click on this one, then you have to choose a photo from your phone. I'm going to choose a photo from my phone here. So I have already chosen this one and it's loading right now. This photo is loading right now on this website. The moment I do this one, this website will automatically create some amazing pictures for my Facebook profile photo. See this one? This is the profile picture of my Facebook, and this is for cover photo, and this is for Instagram cover photo as well. I don't need to resize this one. I don't need to use any software to resize all of them. Nothing I need to do. Simply I have to upload this one and it will automatically resize that for me. See this? This is the Instagram post as well. You can post it on your Instagram. It will be automatically resized by this application as well. Now here on the bottom you can see this one. This picture is resized for Twitter as well. So all these pictures automatically resized by this website within few seconds, and then you can able to use it. And later on you can able to simply click on this download all, and then download all these photos in your phone and then upload it on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, anywhere you can able to use it. So that is an amazing website. Just with one click you can resize your photo for all your social media platforms. So try this website, link you will be getting in the description. Now let's talk about the last website, and the last website you will surely like it, and the website name is patatap.com. Yes, this website is really, really amazing. With this website you can able to create your own music just by tapping on the screen. You can see this one. This is the website open up right now. If I press anywhere on this screen, there is a music automatically comes in. Simply let me show you. See this? There is a music automatically listen. You can able to listen the music, and the screen also get changed. See this? I can click on tap it again and again, and you can able to listen the music, and that looks really, really amazing. Simply you have to tap onto the screen and you can able to create different kind of music with this website. Let me show you. Let me just tap it again and again, and let me show you what kind of music coming in. See this? That is really, really amazing, and this is a unique website which you can use to create some amazing music just by tapping it on your screen. You can show it to your friend, you can show it to your girlfriend, and they will get surprised to see this kind of website wherein you simply have to tap it and the music will automatically play by this website. So this is also a unique website. I am sure that you will surely like it. And link of both the website and the application I have already given in the description. You can check it from there. Any questions, simply comment below and we will surely get back to you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.